If you're watching and you're in threes and you're stuck anything below diamond two or three, you need to really reevaluate how often you go for the ball. You probably don't need to fly for the ball more if you're at that rank, at least from what I just saw. Nobody in that lobby was playing third man. And if you just play third man and understand that it's okay to not be on the ball at all times, that seemed like the secret sauce.